Hello, Mia. It's Sunday. Yeah, I know. It's been a week since my last post. I'm sorry, okay? I've been busy. Let's see, Monday and Tuesday, I was shooting a music video for a Vancouver band called The Tribulants. And Wednesday, I did classes. And then on Thursday, I shot a Coors Light commercial in Canmore. It was really cool. There was a guy with huge wings. Another guy hanging from balloons. And another one got launched off a teeter totter. Sorry, I didn't get any pictures of that. But right after we finished shooting that commercial, I got a call from the same guys, and now I've got another job. I'm gonna be rigging a camera to a train. That's gonna be pretty sweet. The other thing that I've been pretty busy with is the 305 screening. If you haven't seen the short video already, I'll put the link over here. So what else happened that was kind of new? Oh, I bought a new video camera on Friday. It ended up being really cheap and crappy, so I took it back. Not a big loss though, because I'm moving out of this place soon and into a new house. So I need the money. As far as movies go, I just watched Atonement last night. Two thumbs up! What a crazy movie. The ending kind of threw me for a loop, but really, I can't see it ending any other way. And I got to watch Across the Universe the other day. That was a pretty sweet movie too. I'm not quite finished it yet though, so I'll get to it eventually. Random thought! I feel like having a milkshake. It's time for Super Time Lapse! That's good. It's almost too thick for a straw. So anyway, Mia, that concludes video log for today. I'm looking forward to hearing about the scavenger hunt, what we've come up with. Viewers, you're gonna like it. It'll be good. Till next time.